Are you ready to get started?
Keith.
What?
Perhaps you better ask them again and they'll respond loudly and with genuine enthusiasm.
Are you ready to get started? Georgie, Borgie, putting him by, kissed the girls and made him cry. When the boys came out to play, they threw him out the window, the window, the window. They threw him out the window. When the boys came out to play, they threw him out the window. Okay, it's your turn now.
The Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men, they threw him out the window, the window, the window. They threw him out the window. All the king's horses and all the king's men, they threw him out the window. We now take requests. Anybody holler out your favorite nursery rhyme. The old mother Hubbard, she went to the cupboard to get her poor doggy a bone. But when she bent over, the doggy took over and threw her out the window, the window, the window. He threw her out the window. But when she bent over, the doggy took over and threw her out the window. Three blind mice, see how they run. Let's throw them out the window, the window, the window. Let's throw them out the window, see how they run. Let's throw them out the window. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown. He threw it out the window, the window, the window. He threw it out the window. Jack fell down and broke his crown. He threw it out the window. Mary had a little lamb, a little lamb, a little lamb. Mary had a little lamb. She threw it out the window, the window, the window. She threw it out the window. Mary had a little lamb. She threw it out the window.
Keith,
what?
I'm getting bummed out, man.
Why?
I'm getting depressed, man.
Why?
Ask me why.
Why?
Because as I look at this audience, I do not see one request for Little Bunny Foo Foo, and that's the truth. Not one.
You're looking in the wrong direction, Ezra. I see several people with their Little Bunny Foo Foo ears up in the air, just like this.
Oh, you know well as I do, several people doesn't begin to cut it. It needs to be unanimous. That means everybody. Everybody must put their Little Bunny Foo Foo ears in the air.
Look, it's happening.
Little Bunny Foo Foo hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and throwing them out the window. The window, the window. Throwing them out the window. Scooping up the field mice and throwing them out the window. Story time.
Hey there, little red riding hood. You sure are looking good. You're everything a big bad wolf could.
Throw him out the window, the window, the window. Throw him out the window.
You're everything a big bad wolf could.
Throw him out the window.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
moms, dads, brothers, cousins, sisters, uncles, nephews, nieces, and everybody out there wearing white tube socks this afternoon with pride.
We are going to attempt something incredibly difficult. We're going to sing two nursery rhymes at the same time a cappella, forcing you to use both halves of your brain at the same time a cappella. Ezra, what are you doing? Now, would you get up and tell us, what are you doing?
A pretty fine imitation of you, my tiny friend.
Anyway, I'm going to be singing Rub-A-Dub-Dub, Three Men in a Tub. Ezra will be singing
Stairway to Heaven. A massively popular and financially lucrative nursery rhyme from the 1970s.
Okay, so count it off.
One.
Two. Three.
Oh, look. I may have blonde hair, folks, but I can count. This is my part of the program and what I call dramatic pause.
One, two, three! There's a lady that shows all the critters of gold, and she's buying a stairway. Throw it out the window, the window, the window. Throw it out the window, and she's buying a stairway. Throw it out the window.